Richarlison once said, "I don't have enough fingers to count the number of clubs who rejected me. I was ready to give up football, but I went to Belo Horizonte with just the money for an outward ticket for the last trial I had. If I didn't make it, I..."